What's up, YouTube? Today we're reacting to Tupac Outlaw. I have never heard this song before. This is the lyric video version, so without further ado, let's go ahead and hop into it.
That's right, nigga. You gotta get your papers in this motherfucker. I ain't mad at you at all. Hey, yo, what the fuck you wanna be when you grow up, rah-rah?
Nigga, if you stupid, I wanna be a motherfucker.
Wait, pause. I have seen this, heard this song before, but it's not the original title. I think it's called, what? This was on... I think it was on All Eyes on Me. I think this song was on there. But I have heard this song before, but I'll listen to it again for you guys. So without further ado, let's go ahead and hop right back into it.
That's right, nigga. How's in these hoes, you feel me?
I don't think it's called.
You got to do that shit. You keeping it real, nigga, or what?
Keeping it real.
How old are you, nigga?
I'm 11.
Cause all I see is murder, murder, my mind state. Preoccupied with homicide, trying to survive through this crime rate. Dead bodies and block parties, those unlucky bastards. Gunfire, nothing require many close casts. Who can you blame? It's insane what we been through. Witnessing evil that these men do, bitches sin too. In fact, they be the reasons niggas get the bleeding. Full of fucking fire when I leave them, you should've seen them. Hostile hoes catch elbows and foes disposed of. And snitches get dealt with no blood. Body bags of adversaries that I had to bury. I broke the law and they jaw all in the same flurry. But never worry, they'll remember me through history. Causing motherfuckers to bleed, they'll label me a
outlaw, outlaw, outlaw.
Fantasize I'm living well and I awake and realize I'm just a prisoner in hell. Just as well, cause in my cell I'm keeping pictures of these bastards. Exercising, visualizing everyone inside a casket. Picture me blasted, surrounded by niggas in masks. Sit with the task to harass and murder my ass. Will I last heaven or hell? Freedom or jail? Shit's hard, who can you tell? And if we fail, high speeds and tie weed on the freeway. When will they learn to take it easy? Drive-bys and niggas die. Murder without a motive by making motherfuckers fry. Got me running from these coward-ass, crooked-ass cops. Helicopters trying to hover over niggas till we drop. Got no time for the court. My only thought is open fire. Hit the district attorney, but fuck that bitch cause she's a lie. Now it's time to expire. I see the judge spray the bitch. Motherfuckers is crooked is what I scream and hit the fence. I commit to get wicked. Spitting rounds is the plot thickens. Never missing an early grave is my only mission. If I die, never worry, bury me beside my 4-5. May God forgive me, I was high. Label me a
outlaw, outlaw, outlaw. Forgive me the sin. Outlaw, outlaw, outlaw. Dear God, I wonder could you.
Society lied to me, I ain't never gonna try to be. My mom would be doing robberies and stick ups on these lot of bees. I witness niggas lose their chest for ordinary reasons. Niggas' bodies put the rest. So I just swallow my becks and holler, fuck 'em. And if I'm next, just let a nigga step with something. I ain't fearing nothing.
Young and thug and prepare for busting if that's my destiny. Ready for wherever I see you, niggas can't get the best of me.
Hold me down.
Definitely, no need for asking.
Now we mad.
Top speed.
Smoking weed, laughing.
Cause when I bust them, they gon' shiver. The killer squad soldiers got bodies floating in the river. What is they saying? Talking about playing.
They need to stop, that ain't gon' help. These niggas spraying up my blood.
Try to take my will.
Outlaw, outlaw, outlaw. They came in the sin. Outlaw, outlaw, outlaw.
I got a grudge, punk police, niggas run the streets. It ain't nothing but music. Shit's changed. 1995, the game has changed. Motherfuckers is acting real strange. The rules is all rearranged. We got babies lying dead in the streets. These punk police is as crooked as me. But all I see is motherfuckers acting less than G. Stop being a player hater, be an innovator, nigga. Fuck that shit, don't be no entertainer and a stranger. Be a real motherfucker, keep it real, pack that steel. Cause you know these streets is real, feel. Motherfuckers wanna see me in my casket, jealous. Motherfucking bastards, I never die. Thug niggas multiply.
Cause after me it's Thug Life, baby. Then the Young Thugs, then the youngest thug of all, my nigga Rafa.
That was Outlaw. I have heard that song before, but you know, I've never really, you know, looked at the lyrics before. So I mean, yeah, that song is deep. It's talking about a lot of things, you know what I'm saying? A little kid wanted to be an outlaw when he grew up. I don't know why. But I mean, that's his life. Lifestyle, life choice. You know what I'm saying? Maybe during that time, you know, growing up, it was hard. I mean, it still is hard growing up in, you know, hoods and whatnot. And maybe he, you know, had no choice or felt like there was no other choice but to be an outlaw. But yes, sad song. I miss Tupac so much, bro. His music is just crazy good. And that's gonna be it for this video. If you guys want to see me react to anything else, let me know in the comments. Make sure you like and subscribe. And peace out.